It's the middle of July. 2012. And this has got to be the one of the tallest cow parsnips I've seen anywhere. My foot is at the level of its base. So the 6-foot mark is here, approximately.